guys ready? The Heartbreak Kid!
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
You know, guys, there's only one Mr. WrestleMania. Almost too many moments to remember. How about the ladder match with Razor Ramon, the Iron Man match with Bret Hart, Ric Flair's retirement match, the classics with The Undertaker. I could go on and on.
Hey, listen, we know one thing. When it comes to WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels is guaranteed to steal the show at the Showcase of Immortals.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used this super kick quite as well as HBK.
And none have ever done it better.
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
At WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Yeah! Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, yeah, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Even the Showcase of Immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
Is he ready to face the Showstopper, the Icon, the main event, the Heartbreak Kid?
We're about to find out.
When you look at The Undertaker, you're looking at destruction. When you look at Shawn Michaels, you're looking at defiance. Tonight, we'll see if HBK can survive the fury that...
Undertaker.
It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Submission lock. And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission. He's reeling, slowly getting up. Blast off!
Oh, misses the mark.
Setting up.
close it out.
Fights out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Beat him. I'm not sure anything will.
Neckbreaker. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And Undertaker barely escapes the pin.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Catch and the cover for the win. Kicks out before the two count.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
From Michaels.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Bam! He can end it here.
He's got him.
He got the shoulder up in time.
I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away.
Hits him with the counter.
Completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller. Here's the cover for the win.
And a strong kick out in one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Incoming. A diving five knuckle shuffle. Is it enough? The cover.
And he fights it off.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Oh, and a kick.
From the middle rope,
nobody home.
Ooh, and a reversal. Chop. Relentless offense from Michaels.
Yeah, it looks like Michaels is besting the Phenom. And that can be a first step towards the Undertaker gaining control.
Undertaker could be turning his fortunes around.
Into the corner now. Michaels with the awareness. Both superstars perched up high. Not for the
just won't give up. Slingshot cross body.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
HBK, high risk. Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Few can match the pace that John Cena sets.
To three. Oh, goodness! I wasn't expecting a kick to the face.
Undertaker. It's working the Dragon Sleeper.
HBK! It could be a heartbreak from Shawn Michaels.
Michaels fight. He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Close.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Able to get out of the way.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Toss back into the ring.
Ooh. You guys take requests.
We're tuning up the band. Swing champion.
The Undertaker in a bad way.
Cover. Kick out. I thought he was finished off for sure.
A kick out from the Undertaker. His resilience tonight is shoulders down.
And he only stays down for a one count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Sends a very clear message.
Kick lands. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
The dead man has decided this ends now. Two-stop power driver. The Undertaker just ended this.
He breaks the last count before two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
He gets out of the way.
HBK with a vintage come up, and here comes Mr. WrestleMania.
A heartbreak kid.
And he sends him into the corner.
Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Massive shoulders down. Kick out, kick out.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
OHB Shizzle, not a but saving us from having to sit through that.
Bad predicament right here.
Trying to fight their way out of harm's way. Elbow for the job.
Watch out!
HBK is a moving target here.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Back suplex out of the barricade.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Avoiding contact.
Disrupt that attack. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Had Michaels scouted there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. What an elbow drop.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. Oh, my gosh!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
What? That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Saw that one coming. And he slides him back to the mat.
Dominating cross body.
Michaels taking it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
dry. And he's taking this to the outside now. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
No. Powerbomb out of the apron.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
He moves just in time.
Coming right to our lap right now, guys.
He's going all the way to the top.
He'll never make it. Elbow through the table.
The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars. Nothing is safe.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, I gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Michaels hooks it up.
Nice teardrop suplex.
He'll head to the ring.
The showstopper harnessing the energy in the house.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
One. Oh. Right here in front of us on the announce desk.
The showstopper looking for another Hall of Fame moment.
Carnage. This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make it happen, what you will.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Oh!
Undertaker moves just in time.
His response from the battle-worn Undertaker.
The dead man once again taking control, and this has got to be it!
Still only got one.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Connects on a kick.
Oh, man, Taker has that work, and Michaels better watch out. Michaels turns that around.
For sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Not allowing that to go on any longer. Ooh, stiff kick. Able to avoid there.
Straight into the barricade.
Shifts it back onto him.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Counter after counter.
Reversal after.
Slam champions and go nowhere!
Michaels with the exclamation point.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Flying. You gotta be kidding me!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Back into the ring.
Here we go.
Oh, straight to the floor.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Oh, man, look at this power.
Oh,
attention back to the match.
Driven down. He'll take things into the ring.
HBK showcasing that famous merchandise for the crowd a little bit.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
He's doing.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Michael's struggling. Michael's straining. Perhaps the last stand for HBK.
Michael's got it all with the flying forearm.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Able to give him the slip.
Turning the tables.
The Undertaker with the cinch.
This could do it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Wow. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Elbow will break that.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Oh, stop. Michaels turns that around. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Seven.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much.
What power!
Good night. A pained look on Michaels. He's down.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
This is going to be a night the Heartbreak Kid will never forget.
Shawn Michaels may never fully recover from the atrocities he suffered in this match.
We'll be right back.
Oh, baby, let the good times roll.
I figured you'd like this goof. You probably laugh at all his jokes, too.
I happen to find Happy Corbin extremely entertaining.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy Corbin!
I am so tired of Happy Corbin running his mouth. He's got to be the most obnoxious person in sports entertainment.
No, it sounds to me like you're just sick with envy.
Corbin is a positive force, a true example of what it means to be a winner, not only in WWE, but in life.
Despite his despicable behavior, you can't deny his ability.
There you go, Saxton. Try being objective for once. Corbin's a boxing champion. He won the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. Mr. Money in the Bank, King of the Ring. Shall I go on?
Well, this man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds. The almighty Bobby Lashley.
We've seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch. And on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating. You don't want to test your luck against the luckiest man in all of WWE, do you?
Don't sell Corbin short, Cole. Not only is he the luckiest, he is one of, if not the toughest, in the game.
Guys, Happy Corbin may not look like he's taking this one seriously, but don't let him fool you. He remains as ruthless and dangerous as ever. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
Oh, my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Producing a trampling.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah! Hoping to end it here! He gets the kick out after the one.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Take off!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
He returns to the ring. Oh, man, the ref needs to get out of the way.
This is it!
The shoulder up and one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
And Lashley got the fight taken to him there.
Yes, Corbin was making an emphatic show of ruthlessness there.
Chokehold! For the win! He breaks the ref's count after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Corbin is showing no remorse.
Happy Corbin utilizing his power game, looking like he's having an even better night than usual.
From the middle rope.
He foiled that attempt.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Bobby Lashley in full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent.
The Dominator. That's gotta be it. Two. Oh, and he kicked out at two.
How in the world?
He's got him scouted.
Check out this.
All the way down. That's gotta be it. And the count stopped short of two.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
giving his opponent a chance to recover. Getting him into the corner. Boom! What a right! And Lashley on the receiving end of some rocking offense.
Yeah, that move by Corbin was no laughing matter for the competition.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Does he have him here?
Oh, that kick out. Kicked out. He kicked out.
Holy moly, how?
This is great. Happy Corbin telling the WWE Universe to be happy like him. How inspirational.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating. He's not done by a long shot.
A point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. Yeah.
Oh, look at this power. Oh, and giving it the three count right here. This is it. Almost ended it there.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Oh, man.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Able to sidestep it.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
Is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
What a counter.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Delivered into the barricade.
Corbin trying to spread his happiness to everybody. Come on, Cole. Hop on the bandwagon. Saxton, go lay in front of the wagon.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk.
What a mess.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Back out.
Jeez, did you see that?
Lashley doesn't seem all too concerned with his opponent.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself, we gotta cover!
No! He kicks out!
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Ooh!
Reversal on Lashley. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Big forearm.
And sent right into the corner. Oh, an overhand punch.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Heading back to the ring.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Finds the advantage after a string of times. Corbin is getting that point. This is Corbin looking at his best.
This is not going to end well.
Neckbreaker. Send to the cover. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict.
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Cinching in the hurt lock. The Almighty has the hurt lock.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on.
He's risking permanent damage.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Lashley is down under pressure. This needs to feel the
more. Oh, square shot in the back end. He ends that.
Lashley zeroing in.
Power. End of days.
let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Happy Corbin!
The WWE Universe showing their appreciation for this hard-earned victory.
You have to tip your cap to both super...
Corbin perhaps getting a bit too cocky here.
He's being confident, Cole.